like 3.4 degree of difficulty. This is a gold medal chance. It's Casey. Straight into that twist. Very quickly through the twists and out. And certainly giving herself plenty of time down the bottom of the dive to go in straight. Results have really counted. She's in the lead. 3 dives. Back 3.5 somersault tucked. 3.3 tariff here. The judges are going to like this one, I think, the more we look at it. And the marks are outstanding. There's a 10 in there. 9.5 and 2 9s, the ones that count. 90.75. The defending champion, reverse 3.5 somersault. 3.3 tariff. She'll be looking to improve her position towards a podium place next. I'll let Espinosa. Mexican champion, 9 years running. Judges liked it. 8.5